गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक एंड वेलकम टू दिस इयर्स फर्स्ट ऑनलाइन पैनल डिस्कशन बाय वी ऑन बिजनेस कंटिन्यूटी ड्यूरिंग एडवर्सिटी प्लान अहेड ऑफ टाइम. आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम ईच ऑफ यू. वी हैव अटेंडीज फ्रॉम मुंबई, कोलकाता, दिल्ली, पुणे, बैंगलोर एंड नागपुर. एंड थैंक यू सो मच ईच ऑफ यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस टुडे. बिफोर वी इंट्रोड्यूस आवर पैनल एमिनेंट स्पीकर्स, लेट इज ऑल pay 1 minute silence for all those who left us due to COVID and also pray for all those who are still fighting it. Thank you everybody. So welcome all. There are a lot of new members I can see today. So let me introduce We Women Entrepreneurs Enclave. We are 3+ years organization. We just finished 3 years this March itself. We are today 8,200 plus women entrepreneurs in 8 locations: Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata, Nagpur, Pune, Bangalore. And during the lockdown last year itself, we started in Assam and Singapore as well. We were, before the lockdown in 2020, we were 2,900 only. And during the lockdown, we have increased till 8,200. This year, on 28th of May, 2021, we started We Lucknow as well. We promote our women entrepreneurs through WhatsApp and Facebook groups, offline and online events, online and social media, and various other platforms. During pandemic, we didn't stop. We started with many online programs to promote our women entrepreneurs who are speakers, who are into service industries, and who are also into products. We did around 15+ online programs. We did a lot of celebrity talk shows, a lot of corporate speakers. We did online networking meet. We did panel discussions, online panel discussions, online health conclave. We also did 3 online exhibitions. Digi Expo, we celebrated National Handloom Day, 3 festive exhibition last year, all were online, where our V members across India displayed their exclusive products. Friends, all these events are witnessed by various celebrities who also connected our members later for their products. A lot of domestic and international collaborations also happened. Pune members connected with Kolkata, Kolkata members collaborated with Bangalore, and in this way, a lot of collaborations also happened because of this online. So due to pandemic, a lot of new opportunities opened up for us. During lockdown itself, we created V's online store, that is www.v-online.com. It's an e-commerce platform exclusively for women entrepreneurs. Now, if you purchase any product from this store, you support 3 communities. We have some products from rural entrepreneurs. You are supporting those communities. The urban entrepreneurs trade these products, so you are supporting them. And a part of profit goes to We Clean Project, which donates to the needy. Under we created this We Clean Project 3 years back, where we donated sanitary pads and hand sanitizers to less privileged girls and ladies in rural areas and slum areas. Through this project last year, we donated masks, we donated ration and food packets to the needy. In fact, we ordered masks from the rural entrepreneurs so that they get work. We ordered food from our own V members and donated to the needy. In this way, we supported both the communities. This year, since last 1 month, we have distributed food packets, ration and hygiene kits to more than thousands of needy. On 28th May this year, we celebrated World Menstrual Hygiene Day by distributing hygiene kits to more than 1,500 plus needy girls and ladies. We also reached interiors of West Bengal by donating ration and medical needs to villagers. For this, I would like to thank you all our donors and we members for their support. This year, we felicitated women entrepreneurs in March in the presence of a lot of celebrities and bureaucrats. This year, we also officially launched We Weavers India project, where we are connecting rural weavers to urban India. where again we are supporting three communities: the rural weavers, the urban women entrepreneurs who are trading these products, and of course a part of the profit is shared to the WeClean project with that which supports to the needy. Now I would like to announce our upcoming online events for the next 3 months. 20th June, that is next week itself, Sunday, panel, we are having panel discussion with all India doctors. The topic will be on COVID, black fungus, vaccines, unlock, and thereafter. It's an open session which will be clarifying your queries. So be ready with your questions. We are having health conclave on 21st June. We have All India Online Networking Event with women entrepreneurs and couple of panel discussions in the month of July. Online exhibition on National Handloom Day, that is on 7th of August. Online business conclave on 21st August and many more. We also have a group for men in business called E4BM, Enclave for Businessmen. So let's begin. But before we start, we have some online rules. So request you all kindly mute yourself, except speakers. Request everyone also to switch off your videos. Attendees, I request you to kindly take your pen and paper so that you can ask questions at the end to our speakers. You all will also need to fill up feedback forms, which I will be posting on the chat box. So if at all you don't get opportunity to ask the questions to any of our speakers, you can write to us. We'll help you to connect them. If you wish to attend upcoming events or send questions to the doctors which you would like to ask them, you need to fill up the feedback form for which I'll be posting. Non-members who want to join me and need to fill up the feedback form, and our location heads will connect you. So without wasting any more time, let us start with the panel discussion on business continuity during adversity. Plan ahead of time. So let me introduce our expert panel one by one. First of all, I would like to invite We Mumbai member, Mrs. Madhumita Ghosh, who is also Associate Vice President of We. Madhumita is a financial analyst and an MBA in finance, having 26 plus years of experience in the financial services industry, working with UTI AS in equity research and portfolio management, Edelweiss AMC, and TASMA Global Education School of Finance. She had been participative at various shows of CNBC and Zee Business. She has conducted more than 100 of financial literacy programs to corporate and students all over Maharashtra. Over to Madhumita Di. If I have missed saying any point about you, followed by talking about yourself, your association with the WEE, please, Madhumita Di, over to you.
Good evening. It is a real privilege to be a part of WEE. I think Chaitali has introduced me well enough, so I don't have to add anything. But I continue to do not only financial literacy training, I do trainings in all financial verticals, be it debt, mutual fund, equity, behavioral finance, or any other areas relating to taxation and your personal finance. Mainly personal finance, because it touches people. There are people who may be general managers or MDs, but they have no idea how to manage their finance. And that is WEE has provided me a big platform where I can reach out to several women entrepreneurs to do this systematic and scientific way of managing finance for these ladies, or we can also do it to others. So that is what is my career way, career path. And the second thing which I would like to say that WEE has given me opportunity to access different products through different, I don't have to go to the shop now. Everything is listed, who is selling personal care products, who is selling products in the apparels. Whatever a woman needs, everything is available. So it's a fantastic platform where women can come and their business can develop. There has been individuals whom I have also brought, and they are today reached a stage where they are real big business women, and they are so confident. So the confidence really touches me, that people who have come in WEE for the last 1 or 2 years and how they have grown. So we is an excellent platform, and I would request others who are not a member can always join and see how this platform works wonders for you. Secondly, I have been able to participate in a lot of charity programs, which has really helped me as a person. And I don't have to go to other NGOs or anything. Chaitali does fantastic job where we can reach remote areas and we can provide food and sanitary health, whatever sanitary hygiene help. We have gone to national park where there are villages, etc. So you have a whole lot of things which Chaitali has already explained. Okay, the other thing which I would like to talk about is that this pandemic, it was an excellent place, excellent time for education, whoever was in education and was in proactive to change themselves into the online mode, they have been very successful. And I have, from the business angle, there was an advantage for me. And whatever time I could save, I could also access other workshops, which we has organized and has helped me in learning a lot. So this is what I would like to talk about myself.
Thank you, Madhumita Di. So next we panelist we have is Sanchali Ayyar, who is heading V Pune and also is director IT operations for V. Academically, Sanchali is an engineer with computer technology. She is an MBA in marketing and postgraduate diploma holder in financial management also. She has more than 14 years of corporate experience in various organizations like ICICI Bank, Axis Bank, or Cognizant Technology Solutions, L&T Infotech, Bank of Singapore, and few more. Sanchali is founder of MediCode, which is a coding academy. She is also an educator with QMath and is internationally certified to conduct online classes for math and coding. She is certified for early child education as well. Let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, she is the one who created V's e-commerce platform, www.v-online.com. Over to you, Sanchali. Welcome. And please share something about you, if I missed anything, followed by talking about your association with V.
Thank you, Chaitali. So you have covered, but I would still like to introduce myself. So I am Sanchali, and I am an educator, and I am a founder of MediCode, which is an educational technology company and focuses on teaching coding to the kids. And I am also an internationally certified QMath expert. I am a BE, and then I have done my MBA. And after 14 years of experience in various banks and various IT companies like Cognizant, Bank of Singapore, Barclays, so I just thought that there has to be certain change in life. So I would just tell something about my association with V. So I am associated with V from the beginning. When I was working in the corporate, I was working in Cognizant. So I have seen V growing from 200 members to current members, that is 8,200. And I would say that Chaitali has a focus which we actually may sometimes not have also. So that time she was just a founder of Mumbai, V Mumbai, and she approached me saying that I was thinking to expand V in Pune, so will you be heading it? So it was like a question to me, but I was there working in Cognizant. I said it won't be possible for me to focus, because with the full-time job and family, it will be difficult. She somehow has a very strong convincing power, and also she has a very strong vision. So looking at that, I said, okay, fine. Maybe she also told that I am a part of a big social group, so I have to do nothing. So I have to just start adding some women entrepreneurs from the group, because I'm a runner. So I have a lot of people whom I know. Just add, you may help some women entrepreneurs. So I thought, okay, let us start with it. So, but when I started attending some of the webinars, then some of the seminars, I realized that yes, what I am doing is not a self-growth. So self-growth cannot be attained with a 9-to-6 job. It is like I realized that corporate world has challenges, but for me the challenges were no more challenges because I was at the saturation. So I thought at a particular level that I thought it is more of a people management rather than learning more new things. And I realized my hunger was taking more challenges. So I thought if I am hungry for money, I can switch a job and I can get some other job and I can just start. But my passion was to keep learning, take more challenges and give more to the society. So I decided to start my own, but the question was what to start. So with the knowledge that I had with my corporate experience, then with my academics, so I have started my own MeriCode, which is my own educational coding company. Okay, so there I have made my own website wherein there is no, like, there was no investment as such, only except for the domain. And I also did something new, that is, I also created a platform for that is v-online.com, wherein the products are listed, the display is there, and anybody can, anywhere in the world can buy. So I feel that I did something for the society. That's it. Thank you so much.
So to add up to, from this v-online.com, people from Delhi purchased products from Mumbai. Okay, these were all various clients, no other than we members. They were non-members, but they purchased. People from Kolkata, they purchased from a Nagpur member who is also, you know, whose products are enlisted in our We Online store. So in this way, you know, the collaboration started. People were, you know, a lot of people reached the reach out. You know, they reached out to lot many people in various other places. So she has done this. Thank you, Sanchali. So next, I would like to invite Vaishali Parekh, who heads V Kolkata. Vaishali is also an associated vice president of V. She is owner of Viva Creatives, where she caters to all customized needs for any sort of handcrafted works. Viva specializes in Diwali decors, rakhis, and shagun items, catering to all parts of the globe. Graduated with nutrition, she also runs a cooking website, www.indiancooking.info, where she shares her culinary skills with global audience with the help of 14 free ebooks and has authored a well-researched paid ebook, Cure Yourself, Secret Remedies and Wonder Foods. Over to you, Vaishali. If I have missed saying anything about you, please, you can add up. Followed up by talking about you and your association with V.
Thank you, Chaitali Di. Good evening to all of you. Well, Chaitali Di, you don't miss anything anytime. You are an expert and you have all the details, all the minute details of each and everyone. Well, to start with, we are women of 21st century and definitely we should not be, we are and we cannot be fed or satisfied with the age-old traditions or age-old thoughts which has come into our family. We need to build up a new society, bring in new positive changes, and for which we need each other's support. These thoughts were really, really, very well supported by my parents and then my husband. Now it is totally supported by V also. My association with V is 3 years back. In December 2018, I was approached to be the Kolkata head. And definitely it was a challenging one because I had a friends, but I didn't have so many entrepreneur friends. But with the V platform, I really met so many entrepreneurs from all the societies, all the works of the society, as well as I met so many in new clients. I made up clients with, in fact, Australian client also through V. And it increased my horizon. It increased my knowledge. And lastly, I am thank Chaitali Di to give us the opportunities to give back the society in some small way, whatever we can, through We Clean Drive and Ration Kit distribution. It was a dream for me to do something for society, but I couldn't help it or I couldn't do it in a way. But this We platform has really helped me to do that also. So thank you, Chaitali Di, for everything. And thank you, Madhumita Di and Chaitali Di, for always giving us confidence, motivation, and guiding us in throughout our journey. Thank you.
Thank you, Vaishali. Let me tell you, tomorrow again, we have a ration drive in Kolkata, right, Vaishali? No, or hygiene kit drive. Tomorrow is a hygiene kit drive in Kolkata.
Yeah.
And tomorrow we have a ration kit drive in villages inside Borivali National Park tomorrow. Oh. So thank you, Vaishali. So now I would like to invite Deepti Vakade, who heads V Nagpur. Deepti is fashion and textile designer by profession and has online portal Nivi Nivi Creation, which is into customized designer apparel. She owns manufacturing and production workshop. Deepti, may I have you, please? You can talk about you and your association with me.
Hello.
Deepti? Yeah, we can
hello
hear you.
Everyone. Yeah. I'm from Nagpur. I associated as a V head Nagpur, and by profession I am a fashion designer. Stylish, and also having my own boutique, online manufacturing unit and production unit. That is in Nagpur, and I do online portal. I run an online portal that is a Nivi Nivi Creation. It's all over across the India. And thanks for Chetali, jo unhone mujhe itni achhi opportunity di hai ki आगे हम बहुत सारी चीजें हम वी ग्रुप के अंदर कर सकते हैं. और इस दौरान हमने नागपुर में काफी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशंस किए हैं, अलग अलग डिफरेंट डिफरेंट एरिया में डिस्ट्रीब्यूट हाइजीन किट किया है, फूड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन किया हुआ है, और काफी लोग नीडी पीपल को हमने हेल्प भी किया हुआ है इस दौरान. थैंक्स टू चैताली एंड थैंक्स टू वी मेंबर्स, ऑल द वी मेंबर्स, एंड thanks. Over to Chetali. Hello.
Thank you, Deepti. Let me tell you, friends, she has herself visited and distributed to various places all these ration kits and hygiene kits. In fact, she had also, with the help of the police, she went inside the red light area and distributed the hygiene kits. Very good, Deepti, and really salute to
you.
Thank
you so much.
Thank
you
so much.
Thank you so much. It's just because of you, ma'am.
It's because of we, it's all of us.
Yeah, it's because
okay,
of
next I would people. Like to yes. So next I would like to welcome V Mumbai member Sushmita Srivastav, who also heads V Lucknow. Sushmita is running a cloud kitchen named Littu, which is based on North Indian and Bihari cuisine. Recently, Sushmita launched multi-cuisine restaurant called Global Chaska in Amber Valley. And yes, I am happy to inform you that my organization, Shriyam Communications and Solutions, which is into corporate services, is associated with Littu and Global Chaska for corporate catering services. Welcome, Sushmita. Please share your experience as a V Core team member. Sushmita, I have seen you. Where are you?
First of all, thank you, Chaitali Didi, for keeping me as a core member. So now we family is nearly around 70.
Sushmita, we can't, you know, you have to put your, I think you're on mobile or laptop, whatever. We can see only your eyes. We can't see your head. We want to see the full face. Oh God, Sushmita.
I think her network is bad, so she might have.
Yeah, she is from. She is now in Amber Valley. So I think her network is. Sushmita,
yeah,
we can't see
low.
You now. Sushmita.
I think she exited. She has a network issue.
Okay, so what we do till then, we introduce other speakers, and if till then, Sanchali, just call up Sushmita if possible. Till then, I will take up with the other speakers.
Okay.
Okay. Next speaker is Meenu Verma. She is the Mumbai Koti member who has been Mrs. India 2018. She is also Associate Director Events for my organization, Shriyam Communications and Solutions. She is Director of the event Iconic Fashionista Top Model, IFTM. Girls and ladies from middle class have dreams and aspirations in talent industry. To support and promote them, we have launched Iconic Fashionista Top Model, which will be for three categories, that is regular, women, and men. Over to you, Meenu. Please share something about yourself, which I must have missed about you.
Hi, everyone. A good evening to all. Hi, Chaitali. And Chaitali, we have already completed, covered everything, what I'm doing and what I will be doing. what I will add, I'll explain you about my modeling product, which I have done modeling for the other brands. And I have done modeling for the various brands like sarees, cosmetic, and all those. And after meeting you, Chaitali, you boost my confidence. You motivated me for all these things in the last 3 years. You are motivating me, right? And I will say, kids, I met you with you in 2018, and since that day, I really progressed a lot. And what we are doing, or what we is doing with the women, the community, they're all we are growing together. So you are really doing a very good thing, which has jitne bhi sare females and women hain, unse ek aapne motivate karte ho un sabko. साथ में जो मिलके काम कर रहे हैं, चाहे वो दिस पेंडेमिक में भी आपने जितना सपोर्ट किया, जितना मोटिवेट किया है, आई गेस जितना घर बैठ के सब है ना डीमोटिवेट हो रहे थे, आपने उनको मोटिवेट करते हो आप सबको. और पेंडेमिक में भी आप चुप नहीं बैठे और काफी कुछ किया है. एंड रियली आई गिव थम्स अप टू द वी, जिन्होंने जो किसी भी टाइम पे चुप नहीं बैठते हैं और हर एक पेंडेमिक या हर एक टाइम को एक अच्छी तरह से लेके मुझे आगे बढ़ते रहते हैं. सो आई विल अच्छा लगा मुझे वी के साथ जुड़ के. लास्ट 3 इयर्स जो मैं साथ में हूँ, बहुत कुछ सीखा है मैंने वी से. और जितने लोगों से मिली हूँ वी का, जो जितने पूरे इंडिया में कोलकाता, नागपुर, मुंबई, लखनऊ, अभी रिसेंटली आपने जो स्टार्ट किया है, जो सुष्मिता जो हेड कर रही है, यू आर रियली प्रोग्रेसिंग. जो कभी कोई नहीं सोचता पेंडेमिक में हम इतना कुछ प्रोग्रेस कर पाएंगे, तो उसमें भी आपने बहुत अच्छा किया है. एंड रियली गुड, एंड थैंक यू Chaitali.
इट्स नॉट अबाउट मी, एज आई ऑलवेज से, इट्स ऑल अबाउट वी, इट्स ऑल अबाउट अस. सो नथिंग हैपेंस अलोन, इट्स ऑल बिकॉज़ ऑफ द सपोर्ट ऑफ एवरी मेंबर.
यस.
सो नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम वी मुंबई कोर टीम मेंबर सीमा सुमन. शी इज द ओनर ऑफ ट्रूली मिथिला, which is into Madhavani art products, all the way from Bihar. Seema, where are you? Seema, aap ho line pe?
Hello.
Haan. Seema, bataiye apne baare mein aur aap kavi ke saath association ke baare mein zara bataiye. Seema, aapka video on kijiye pehle.
Video on. Video on nahi ho raha.
Till then, Sanchali, were you able to speak to Sushmita?
I tried to speak on whatever number I had, 2-3 numbers I already have. So, no response. I think the net to Sushmita's number is only not reachable.
Okay.
Hello?
Yeah, Seema.
Hello. Haan, namaste, Chaitali ji. Main Seema Suman, Truly Mithila ki owner hu. और मेरी फर्म ट्रूली मिथिला हैंड पेंटेड मधुबनी आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट को डील करता है. और वी में एक्टिव मेंबर के तौर पे मैं 2018 में इस प्रोग्राम से जुड़ी हुई हूँ और 2.5 इयर्स हो गए हैं. और जैसे मैंने वी प्लेटफॉर्म्स को ज्वाइन किया, मेरे बिजनेस में बहुत ही ग्रोथ हुआ और साथ ही इसमें मतलब जो एग्जीबिशन करते हैं उसमें रेगुलर पार्टिसिपेट में करते रहती हूँ, और जो भी ऑनलाइन हो या ऑफलाइन जो भी हो उसमें मैं बहुत कुछ सीखती हूँ और मुझे बहुत हेल्प होता है अभी उसमें ये कर। और जो अभी कोरोना काल में हम सब लोगों ने किसी न किसी रूप में इसको फेस किया कर रहे थे, तो भी जो शुरू किया है जो सोशल सर्विस उसमें मैंने सपोर्ट और कंट्रीब्यूट किया, तो मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई। और मैं बहुत से लोगों को भी बोलती हूँ कि आप लोग इसमें सपोर्ट करो, और पैंडमिक के दौरान तो ऑनलाइन बिजनेस प्लेटफॉर्म के थ्रू मेरा बिजनेस हमेशा एक्टिव ही रहा। कभी कभी हम लोग भी ऐसा बिजनेस स्लो हो जाता है, तो फिर मैं अभी इस पैंडमिक में भी अपने प्रोडक्ट को स्टोर करना शुरू कर दी हूँ, ताकि मैं जैसे अभी फेस्टिवल सीजन आने वाला है तो मैं कोशिश करूंगी कि उस नए प्रोडक्ट के साथ अनकमिंग जो अभी आएंगे अपकमिंग एग्जीबिशन उसमें मैं उसको रखना चाहूंगी। और साथ ही वी के बारे में ये बोलना चाहूंगी कि जो भी वी में जो भी नए मेंबर उनको जरूर जो भी अपना नया बिजनेस शुरू करते हैं उनको जरूर जुड़ना चाहिए, क्योंकि एक तो आपको बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म मिलता है, बहुत सपोर्टिंग मेंबर होते हैं, और प्लस आपको आपको अपना बिजनेस को एक नया पहचान देना है, नया मेंबर चाहिए, तो आपको एक अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म लेने के लिए मुझे लगता है बीस बेस्ट है जो मेरा एक्सपीरियंस है 2.5 ईयर्स का। और मैं कभी अकेला फील नहीं करती हूँ, जैसे सब लोग बोलते हैं मैं बोर हो गई, क्योंकि मुझे कुछ भी खरीदना होता तो मैं तुरंत वी का अपना ऑन करती हूँ, उसमें जो भी मेंबर जो कुछ अपना नया शुरू करते तो मैं जरूर कोशिश करती हूँ उससे खरीदूँ और मैं उसको देखो, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है और लगता है कि मैं उनको सपोर्ट करती हूँ, वो भी हमें और हमारा लगता है कि एक बाहर जाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ती है, तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है। और सारे मेंबर के प्रोडक्ट मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगते हैं वी के, तो मुझे कभी ऐसा फील नहीं होता है कि घर पे पैंडेमिक में मैं हेल्प भी कर रही हूँ, काम भी कर रही हूँ, अपना मार्केटिंग शॉपिंग और बहुत कुछ सीखने का जो होता है मोटिवेट हो रही हूँ और कॉन्फिडेंस भी आ रहा है। तो थैंक यू वी और चैताली जी, थैंक यू सो मच।
Thank you, Seema. Before I proceed to the last panelist, I would like to ask, I think she is already joined. Sushmita has already joined. Sushmita, can you please switch on your video? Sushmita? Can you please? Yes, now we can see you. Yes. Now you unmute yourself and talk about yourself and your association with me. You can unmute yourself, Sushmita. Please unmute yourself. Yes, we can hear.
Yes, Didi.
Yes, Sushmita.
Yeah, my journey started since 3 years. Thank you, Chaitali Didi, for giving me opportunity as a co-member. Now, we is around 7,500 members we are having. I learned a lot about... I'm audible?
Yes, you're audible.
So, I have learned a lot about leadership, how to, how to patience, how to go through with the different, how to run a business, how to take challenges, go with the business. These are the things I learned from me.
Okay, simple and
sweet. Chaitali Didi, kao.
Yeah, I am here. Okay, so simple and sweet, Sushmita. Thank you so much for your short introduction. Next. Finally, we would like to invite our very known personality of V, Ms. Ruchi Shravastav, who is V Mumbai core team member. Ruchi is owner of Vedi, which is into Ayurveda beauty products. I think most of the Mumbai V members use her products. So, Ruchi, where are you?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, please tell our audience about you and your products.
Hi, my name is Ruchi Shivastava. I'm owner of Vedi, Nature's Natural Beauty Care Products. I have mass of range beauty care products like soaps, body wash, shampoos, and many more products. And almost 3 years ho gaye mujhe V ke saath. I'm audible?
Yes, yes, you're audible.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. You are audible.
Okay. तो 3 years हो गए मुझे वी के साथ. और वी एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म है जो हम जैसे एंटरप्रेन्योर लेडीज के लिए बहुत ही हेल्पफुल है. जब से ज्वाइन किया है तब से मेरा बिजनेस काफी ग्रो किया है, नो डाउट. और इन दिस पैंडमिक मैंने काफी एंटी एजिंग प्रोडक्ट बनाए हैं, लाइक फेस वॉश भी है, बॉडी वॉश, शैम्पू भी है. काफी न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स हैं इस बार, मैंने काफी अच्छे से उनको इंट्रोड्यूस किया और काफी उसके रिस्पॉन्सेस भी बहुत अच्छे आए. आई एम सॉरी, आई एम लिटिल बिट नर्वस. हेलो, इज आई एम ऑडिबल?
या, वी कैन हियर यू. यस, यू आर ऑडिबल. यस,
ओके ओके ओके. सो मैं ट्राई करती हूँ कि जस्ट कस्टमर के जो अकॉर्डिंग ही प्रोडक्ट्स बनाऊँ, जो उनकी स्किन टाइप, टोन एंड टेक्सचर है उनका, उसके अकॉर्डिंग कस्टमाइज मेरे सारे प्रोडक्ट्स रहते हैं, जो कि उनकी स्किन को इम्प्रूव करते हैं. और इससे काफ़ी अच्छे मुझे रिजल्ट भी मिले हैं, लोगों के बहुत अच्छे ओपिनियंस मिले हैं प्रोडक्ट के बारे में, एंड उनको काफ़ी फायदे भी हुए हैं. तो पैंडेमिक के बारे में बोलूँगी कि वी ने जितना सपोर्ट किया है सबको, और हम लोग देख रहे हैं कंटिन्यूसली आप कितना हार्ड वर्क करते हैं, और साथ में अगर छोटे मोटे हम लोग भी कुछ सपोर्ट कर पाते तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है. और पैंडेमिक से सबको ही प्रॉब्लम होती है, बट स्टिल मैं बोलना चाहूंगी कि कभी भी समय एक जैसा नहीं रहता, अप्स एंड डाउन्स ऑलवेज लाइफ में लगे रहते हैं. तो कभी ज्यादा सक्सेस मिलती है तो उसको बहुत ज्यादा ऐसे प्राउडली नहीं लेना चाहिए कि बहुत ओवर एक्साइटेड हो गए हम और फिर कुछ गलत कर जाते हैं. तो जब अच्छा समय नहीं रहा तो बुरा समय भी नहीं रहेगा, तो इसके लिए टेंशन ना लेके और बहुत शॉर्ट में 2 लाइन से खत्म करना चाहूंगी कि जब हम कभी बहुत ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम में होते हैं तो हमें एक चीज सोचना चाहिए, जिंदगी की यही रीत है, हार के बाद ही जीत है. इसके इससे बहुत मोटिवेशन मिलती है, मुझे ये लाइन बहुत ज्यादा इफेक्ट करती है. ओके, एंड थैंक यू सो मच चैताली. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू फॉर योर इंटरेक्शन. So now let us ask various questions, very important and interesting questions to our panelists. So I would like to start with Madhavita Di. Madhavita Di, are you there?
Maybe all speakers, maybe all speakers can unmute and on their video so that it is easy for a panel also, like to discuss the questions.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. So, Madhavita Di, recently you were recovered from COVID. I would like you to please share your experience and how did you come back to your profession after such a long gap, and that too during pandemic.
Yeah, I went through a very bad phase where I was about 20-25 days I was in the hospital, and especially in the ICU for about 12-13 days. So there, one thing I could understand that without positivity and without mental strength, it was very difficult for any of us to survive. There were people who were dying every 2 hours in the ICU. So it was a horrible experience, but it really somehow I brushed away the negativity, and I thought that I'll have to come back, because I got a very good news. My son got a chance in US university. I have to come back. That is the main thing. And if you have something like that without any, and cooperate with everybody, the doctors and the nurses, so and you get everything at the right time, then you can survive. And after the survival, again to get back, it everybody told me it will take 3 months. You can't start anything before 3 months, so you'll have to take a holiday. So during the ICU also, I ate properly. I knew that I'll have to come back. I will have to start my career immediately, maybe after 15 days or 1 month rest. Maybe slowly, not in a big way. So, but pandemic has helped me a lot because my physical training as of now is not there, because those physical trainings have been turned to online training. So online also, it was taking time. More than 1 hour was difficult, and my trainings are 3 hours, 4 hours. But as of now, after about a month, I am now absolutely okay. That you will have to tell me when you are seeing me that do I look sick or anything. So I am back to the square one. And in fact, in the pandemic, 1 month when I got a holiday, when I was trying to associate with other companies, I got associated with ICICI, where I am supposed to take trainings for their new people who are joining. So I did my marketing part because I was not able to take the training. So you have to be innovative, but you have to change the adverse into a situation where you can, in a positive situation, so that you can sail. You cannot be nervous. You cannot afford to get negative at all. So proactive, that is another thing, motivated. Otherwise, it is very difficult. If you don't have confidence in yourself, if you just go on thinking about the news and whatever is going on, see, whatever I have seen, I don't think anybody has seen. So I did a lot of healing, positive health healing evenings. Every day, 9 to 10, I did that. And that has really brushed away all the negativity. And I'm back to normal. So that is what I could say.
So hats off to Madhumita Di. And I must say, she has always been my guide, like my elder sister. And, you know, there are no words. I know when she was in hospital and the days how we have passed, we all know. In fact, we postponed this, panel discussion also, which we were supposed to do. A lot of learnings from Madhumita Di, we all have actually from you. Thank you so much for being with us, always being at my side, always being so much supportive. Thank you so much,
Chaitali, what I have seen in you, very few people have. You have that positivity and you have that energy to take it. So I am always there with you. Maybe at times I am not able to participate in a big way, but still I will be always there with you.
Thank you, Madhumita Di. So next I have a question to Sanchali. So I would like to know, what is the new thing you did during pandemic? And did you stop working?
Thank you for the question. So as I mentioned in my introduction that I started my business, and soon, in a very short frame of time, we were hit with the pandemic last year. So, but I knew that great leaders can adapt to any situation. So I thought that the change is only one thing that is constant. So definitely I have learned from my corporate experience that has helped me to develop certain websites. So the new thing I have developed, v-online.com, Apna Swadeshi Amazon for Atmanirbhar Bharat. So the women entrepreneurs can display and sell their products. It's actually a great platform for women entrepreneurs. Also, I see the pandemic is an opportunity to learn new things. So it has given everybody chance to learn new things, to do multitasking. Definitely before pandemic, we were not doing complete household chores. So we learned to do it. So, and we learned to manage the things along, like your official work or any other work along with the household chores. There are many people who learned the digitization. So even companies have learned that every employee can work from home. So definitely, pandemic has been a learning, and I have taken that learning opportunity and used that learning. So I did not stop working because I had a self-belief that I could add more and more students. And I would just like to mention the numbers. I have expanded my QMaths center from 14 students to 31 students, and Mericode coding students from 3 to 16. But the question is how? So everyone, I would like to tell that don't forget that networking is a key for success for any kind of business. So I focus the first point on the networking. And the second is the client satisfaction. So I would say that the parent, for me, parent is the client. So I focused on whatever existing students I had. I would be doing the parent satisfaction thing properly. I would be giving the timely communication to the existing parents. So timely communication to the clients. For me, they are my clients. So maintaining the positive relationship in whatever network I am, and also with the students, parents also. And I would also say that we should not forget the roots of, like, we should not forget because of whom we have achieved the success. Like, maybe it may be your first client, maybe it must, for me, the first parent. So these all things have I focused on these all things. So it was always a parent referral. I was able, without any doing any kind of marketing, I just focused on networking. I just focused on maintaining the relationship. And I would definitely say that to everybody, to every business personnel, that we should not only always look for a money as an output. See the hidden benefits that you can get from something. So it's the rapport building that we get. There are many other invisible components. Like we has recently done the distribution, the donations. So definitely it is some kind of, like, in a social network we have built some kind of rapport. So definitely we are doing something good. So I would say that I never stopped working. I always focused on the parameters that I mentioned, and I got benefits, and I'm definitely sure if I continue this I will get the benefits in future. So yes, I never stopped working. Thank you.
So yes, networking, self-confidence, really, these are key to success. So next I would like to ask Vaishali about what did the new thing that you did during pandemic, and how did you manage the obstructions during such situation?
Pandemic definitely has a lot of negative effects to lots of families. They have lost a lot of people. Businesses were down. But definitely to sustain yourself, you need to go on. Life has to go on. For me, pandemic has proved a bit of positivity also in my business. The quote, Atmanirbharta. Being Atmanirbhar, Mr. PM Modi has done that. And it has helped us, women entrepreneurs from India, especially people like us who manufacture their own handicrafts. It has helped to boost our own business. We tied up with lots of other manufacturers. We tied up with lots of event planners. We tied up with lots of resellers also. Well, I would like to just cite one small example. First, we used to just concentrate on our own manufactured items and supply to everyone. But in the pandemic, everyone started just having a small scale marriages, small scale functions at home. And we started suggesting to all of them that why do you motivate yourself if you cannot do it in a big way, but it is upon for you, for your own happiness. You are celebrating, maybe you are getting your daughter married. You should not get demotivated with the way that it's with pomp and valor you are not celebrating. But we gave them opportunities, we gave them DIY kits, gave them lots of ideas to decorate their own home, we gave them packages in their reasonable budgets to gift all of them. And it really made those days special to them, those events and those occasions special to them. Well, and moreover, I think so, there should not be no stopping. If you stop at some juncture, you will stop it. It is very, very difficult to come back. So networking, well, we helped us a lot to all the entrepreneurs. I don't think so any of us had stopped our business at any point, because we members did buy from each other, which kept the business on for most of us. And we really learned a lot throughout the pandemic. Second thing which I would like to mention is through this ration kit distribution and all those, it definitely gave me a bigger horizon. People around me started looking me with a new outlook, and even that helped me increase my business. I got more clients because of the ration kit distribution too, because they started associating me with the social thing too, not only as a woman entrepreneur. Well, that's the thing. I think so. All of us should do something for the society. If we do something, definitely the society is going to give us back whatever we give in a double manner, maybe.
Definitely, Vaishali, yes. We give, we get automatically. Yes. So now I have a next question with Sushmita. Sushmita, I would request to please switch on your video. Now, Sushmita, you started your restaurant during pandemic. And let me tell you all, she is running this venture very successfully. Sushmita, tell our audience, aapne ye naya business shuru karne ka vichar pandemic mein kaise le liya? Itna bada bold step liya aapne. So, aapko dar nahi laga? You can unmute.
Thoda to dilemma mein thi ki it will click or not. But if we have a proper planning, plan, focus, and hard work, definitely we can win the show. What I feel.
Wow, that's really good. Proper planning, very important. That's yes. Very important. Proper planning, definitely we can win the show. So next question I do have with Meenu. Meenu, you are a fashion model. We all know how has your industry been affected. So what did you do new to survive in this industry? What did that you do? You did.
Yeah, hi. I know pandemic has a negative effect on everyone and even affected for me also. But, you know, but as a fashion model, I kept myself motivated through doing workout and keep myself active. And in this way, I have also thought of doing that IFTMA online. That is Indian Fashionista Icon. I want to do, earlier it was my plan to do in offline, but now I thought we will think for online now. So we have to keep ourselves motivated and think something new. Jaise jo pandemic mein chal raha hai online, so obviously we have to think for the online activities now.
And let me tell you, Meenu also did couple of modelings during online with our V members.
Yeah.
So earlier she used to get modelings from the brands, but during this pandemic, and that too free of cost, she did for our V members. So yes, this has really helped her and other members as well. Definitely, we should not stop. We should do something new, something innovative. Thank you, Meenu. So next, I would like to ask Deepthi. Deepthi, what is the new thing you did during pandemic? Deepthi?
Hello.
Yeah, Deepthi, we can hear you. Yes, we can see you. Yes.
Hello. Thank you, Chetali ji. Actually, during pandemic time, कैसा हुआ है कि सभी ने काफी सभी के business को काफी effect हुआ है. एंड उस दौरान सभी कैसे है कि कुछ लोगों ने तो अपना बिजनेस ही शट डाउन कर दिया, कुछ लोगों ने उस चीज को कंटिन्यू किया, और जिस तरह से कंटिन्यू किया है मतलब पीछे ने उन्होंने अपने उस चीज को अलग अलग वे में जाके अलग अलग इसमें जाके उस बिजनेस को कंटिन्यू रखने की बहुत ये किया है. मैंने भी किया है. एंड जैसे ही लॉकडाउन शुरू हो गया था तो सारे वर्कशॉप्स और जितने भी थे जो मेरे साथ में जो वर्कर्स काम करते थे वो अपने अपने होम टाउन चले गए थे, जिसकी वजह से मुझे काफी लॉस हुआ था. तो आफ्टर दैट मैंने उस चीज को ऑनलाइन में टोटली पूरा कन्वर्ट कर दिया था. एंड आई मेक द नेटवर्क थ्रू सोशल मीडिया एंड डिजिटल नेटवर्क, जिससे कि मुझे और अच्छे अपॉर्चुनिटीज मिली, लोगों से काफी क्लाइंट्स भी मिले मुझे उस दौरान, जिससे कि मैं उन्हें काउंसलिंग कर सकती थी रिगार्डिंग फैशन. और जैसे उस दौरान वेडिंग टाइम भी आया है बहुत सारे, इसमें तो मुझे काफी हेल्पफुल रहा कि मैं उस डिजिटल मार्केटिंग में जाके या नेटवर्क
ऑनलाइन नेटवर्क में जाके उस चीज को मैं काफी अच्छे से उस चीज का बेनिफिट उठा पाई मैं। और मैंने कुछ न्यू ये भी किए हैं रिगार्डिंग जैसे फैशन शोज की प्लानिंग की है कमिंग टाइम में, जो ऑफलाइन जाके मैं उस चीज को एग्जीक्यूट करना चाहूंगी। और बस इसी तरह से आगे छोटे छोटे वर्कशॉप भी लिए हैं मैंने, जिस तरह से जैसे अभी ऑनलाइन वर्क तो नहीं हो पाता था फैशन से रिगार्डिंग, तो आई टेक द वर्कशॉप ऑन दैट, एम्ब्रॉयडरीज वर्कशॉप्स लिए मैंने, टीचिंग वर्कशॉप्स लिया है, इलस्ट्रेशन फैशन इलस्ट्रेशन को लेके मैंने वर्कशॉप्स कंडक्ट किए हैं। तो इस दौरान मैंने अपना लॉकडाउन में न्यू थिंग्स इनोवेट करके उस चीज को वर्कआउट किया है। थैंक यू चैताली जी।
थैंक यू दीप्ति, थैंक्स अ लॉट। सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन मेरा सीमा जी के पास है। सीमा, अभी आप बताइए आपने नया क्या किया पैंडेमिक में?
मैंने पैंडेमिक में पहला साल तो मैंने कुछ खास, मुझे लगा कि अब ये खत्म ही हो जाएगा, 2020 तक ही रहेगा, लेकिन ये नहीं सोचा था कि ये आगे इतना बढ़ जाएगा। फिर अब जब 2021 में जब ये शुरू हो गया तो मैं अपने जो आपने जो सोशल सर्विस के उसमें मैंने सपोर्ट किया और कंट्रीब्यूट, क्योंकि हम लोग बाहर तो जा नहीं सकते, इसके थ्रू आपको हेल्प किया और वी के बहुत से फैमिली मेंबर को वी के बारे में बताया और बताया कि अगर आप लोग भी कुछ शुरू करना चाहो तो इसमें शुरू कर सकते हो। और दूसरा मैंने भी अपना जो प्रोडक्ट है ऑनलाइन ही कर सकते हैं, बाहर तो जा नहीं सकते, तो वो मैंने मतलब वो स्टार्ट किया कि थोड़ा और अच्छे से उसको करूं और अपने जो प्रोडक्ट है उसको नए तरीके से, जैसे अभी हमारा पुराना तरीका छोड़कर मैं थोड़ा नया कुछ नया सोचती हूँ कि जैसे नए पर्स हो डिजाइनर है उस पर कैसे मैं बना सकती हूँ कुछ अलग चीज पे, तो उसको मैं खरीद के फिर मैं उसको भेज कर उस पर बनवाना शुरू कर रही हूँ और मैं इसको स्टोर करके रखूंगी, फिर जब वो जब फेस्टिव सीजन आए या कुछ एग्जीबिशन हो तो उसको लगा सकूं, जो अभी मुझे वो प्रॉपर समय मिल रहा है कि मैं उस समय का यूज कर सकती हूँ अपने, तो मैं यही नया कर रही हूँ।
So be ready, 7th August online exhibition हो रहा है वी का, so be ready with your new product सीमा।
हाँ जरूर।
Okay, and next we have a question with Ruchi. So you please tell our audience which new products you launched during pandemic. आपने pandemic के दौरान भी बहुत सारे नए products launch किए हैं और हमारे वी members और मैं तो हुई आपकी product से, you know, I'm the fan of your product.
Thank you so much. Actually, during pandemic, I had work on some couple of.
Ruchi, switch on your video, please.
Actually, problem. आपका video. नहीं नहीं कुछ प्रॉब्लम आ रहा है प्रेस करने पे वो प्रेस हो रहा, लेट मी मतलब मैं
बताऊंगी
ट्राई। तो एंटी एजिंग काफी फेस वॉश और बॉडी वॉश सीरम सोप्स काफी सारी चीजें बनाई, सेकंड गोल्ड बेस लाइक 24 कैरेट गोल्ड बेस मैंने काफी यही सब बनाया, फेस वॉश है सोप्स है फेस क्रीम है एंड ट्रिपल हल्दी मॉइस्चराइजर का भी मैंने जस्ट अभी बनाया है। और मैं पूरे पैंडेमिक में काफी चीजों का अच्छा इस्तेमाल कर रही हूँ, बिकॉज प्रॉब्लम तो सी बहुत ज्यादा थी ड्यूरिंग पैंडेमिक कि मुझे रॉ मटेरियल्स नहीं मिल रहे थे, कंटेनर्स का बहुत इशू था, बट मैंने काफी सर्च किया और काफी चीजें मुझे बहुत बेटर मिलने लग गई। और मुझे मतलब जितना टेंशन था कि ये नहीं हो रहा वो नहीं हो रहा बाकी सब सॉर्ट आउट धीरे धीरे होने लग गया, जिनको कस्टमर्स को भी जिनको प्रॉब्लम था नहीं पहुंच पा रहा था तो मैंने अपने ड्राइवर के थ्रू उनको प्रोडक्ट भेजे हैं, कितनी भी दूर मुंबई के अंदर कितनी भी दूर रहा हो पर मैं ड्राइवर के थ्रू भेजती थी और किसी को मतलब प्रॉब्लम नहीं आने दी, मैंने फुल ट्राई किया कि जितना चल रहा है उसको मैं बढ़ाते रहूं, तो मैंने काफी इन सब चीजों में और मेरे लिए एक अच्छा टाइम भी मिल गया कि मैं अपने काम में और ज्यादा फोकस कर पाए।
Thank you, Ruchi. Some of the products really, there's Kumkumadi Telum. Sorry, Kumkumadi Face Wash. You all must try once.
Thank you.
Okay. Next question we have with Madhumita Di. Madhumita Di, are you there?
Yeah, but I am not.
Yes. Yeah. So, what are your plans for this year if situations remain same?
See, I told you that I have already started with ICICI on training this thing, a big assignment it is, where I will be busy for half the day. That should be starting from July onwards. Plus, I am again updating myself on some courses so that I can increase the platter what I am offering. And the third thing, I am interested in a children's workshop, plus the newly people who have, because I found in the pandemic, you know, young couples who have lost jobs, they didn't know what to do. There, they had bought things in an EMI, and later on when the pandemic continued, they had to sell. So never buy a thing which you have to sell within next 2 years because you have taken it on loan. So how to manage their finance? This is something I am really doing. This is free of cost for corporates. Anybody is interested, we can always do for corporates free of cost. And I am also getting associated with some Rotary clubs where I am reaching to many other places for this financial literacy. Maybe I will not get too much of money in that, but I am interested to do this kind of an activity which will touch people's life. I don't want people to commit suicide because of financial problems. And this is happening just because we don't plan our finance in a proper way. And so my advice to everybody that whatever you are earning, how you should plan is a very important thing. So that is what I am going to put more thrust on.
Thank you, Madhumita ji. And in fact, we will also do some programs with the children along with you.
Yes, yes. That is something which we wanted. Pandemic came and I was not well. I think Chaitali, now we are ready, we can do that. We can start with at least we people's children, our we family yes. children, and then we can go to the other friends and this thing.
Definitely, definitely. Thank you, Madhumita. So next, I have a question with Sanchali. Sanchali, what are your plans for the year? And tell our audience how one must strategize to keep calm during adversity and be unstoppable.
Thank you for the question. So now that I have already shared the data, like how many students I have grown. So it is now 50 plus students I have. So it is difficult for me alone to manage. So to handle more students, I want to expand my horizon. So I plan to recruit teachers, train them so that they can start start teaching with Mericode, and it will also generate some employment. And the other plan that I have to add more courses to Mericode, like some other courses, maybe mathematics I can add as one of the course in, because mathematics and coding go together. So I plan to add mathematics also in Mericode. I have another plan of expanding more scopes for veonline.com. So that we can help women entrepreneurs to grow further. So I'll have to think on, like we both can just think on how we can more focus on veonline.com so that it can reach where it has to reach. And
definitely.
Yeah, and to keep calm during the adversity, that we should be unstoppable. So for some of the strategies that I already shared, but the first and the important thing is to accept the change. We have to accept that, yes, the things are not the same. We have to mold ourselves. We have to change our attitude. Our attitude should be completely different now. So the points that is there, that we have to adapt to the change. Whatever challenges are coming, we have to think how these challenges can be made to an opportunity. Like, for example, some of the members now have also told that, take the example of Madhumita Deesh, that when she was in the hospital also, she was thinking, like, okay, then let us market ourselves. So this the part when she was quiet, she had her mobile. So she was doing her marketing job. So that's something innovative thing that she has done. Okay, so she has taken that as a challenge and taken it as an opportunity. So that is one thing, and we have to share our knowledge to others. So and definitely whenever we are attending some webinar, some this kind of session, so we are sharing our knowledge, we are gaining more knowledge. So I would tell people to attend more and more these kind of sessions, because these are really required for the self growth. And definitely the parameters that I already highlighted, that we need to build our network, we need to aim at the client satisfaction. These all things does not require much job or much time. We have to just think that, okay, I have to give a complete communication. Suppose, for example, Ruchi's product, how she is marketing. She tells, see, my product will have these all components. The ingredients are this. So when we know that we are satisfied that yes, it's actually a natural product. So definitely as a client, I will go to her and I will purchase. So these are the things that the rapport she has built. So rapport building is definitely, we have to focus on the rapport building. So these does not require much things. Only a clear and the honest communication with the clients. So definitely I would say that there will be ups and downs, but we have to keep our focus up always. Thank you.
So to add up to Ruchi's example, I would say she really, what she does, you know, after sending the product, every time she's, you know, she writes to the client and asks her, did you use the product? Please give me the feedback. Even if it is a bad feedback, she accepts that. She makes changes. She works on it. So it's very important to do these things, when you're doing any business. Okay. So as per Sanchali, collaboration is very important. Accepting the change and adopt those changes. Convert the challenges to opportunities, very important. Okay, sharing knowledge, and yes, self-growth and learning, very important. Thank you so much, Sanchali. So next question we have with Vaishali. So Vaishali, I would like to ask you, what are your plans for the year? And you also tell us, tell our audience about how one must strategize to keep strong during adversity.
Well, last year pandemic, it really was a throwback to all of us. It was a setback to all of us for all our businesses. But I definitely use this pandemic time as just to upgrade myself, to upgrade my knowledge, to learn new things so that I can accommodate things and I can adapt those things into my handicrafts. Like I started learning mandala, I started learning painting, I started learning macrame knotting, for which I think so maybe I will be adding on to my line of products later on, maybe during this year. About negativity, it definitely hits a lot of us, but lots of webinars of we, I attended a lot of webinars, I did a lot of meditation, I did a lot of I got motivated also a lot from a lot many people who were struck by pandemic, but they did come back. Especially with Madhumita Di, I really must say hats off to her. The way she has come back, she's motivated us all in every way. And I must say, as an example, I was very much surprised and even very happy to see Sumanji adapting to the pandemic changes. She brought in designer Madhubani art masks, which were a need. So that also gave me an idea to upgrade my products too in a different way. And I previously we used to just deal in bulk, only supplying to exhibitors or to bulk buyers. But then during the pandemic, we started retail supply also. We did a lot of tie-ups with lots of resellers. In that way, I helped other women entrepreneurs to even earn. I gave them cashbacks. I gave them incentives to sell. So that way, even my business was going on, and even they grew some business. Too much competition had come in our line. Too many resellers had come, but we did come up with new things. We came up with new packages. We came up with new ideas so that our clients do stay with us, and we do build up a new clientele base also too.
So alternative and innovative strategies in business helped you.
Yes.
Okay.
And so upgrading the knowledge.
She made lovely Diwali products actually. I had gifted to a few of you those Diwali, you know, these diyas, the wax diyas, very beautiful. They were very, very beautiful diyas.
Thanks a lot for the platform, Dee.
Okay, so thank you. Next question is for Sushmita. Sushmita, what are your plans for the year, and tell our audience how to plan ahead of time, which you have already done.
My plan is to open sit and dine restaurants in luxury properties and cloud kitchens in pan-India basis. So next month we are opening with cloud kitchen in Bombay, and next month only we are starting a sit and dine restaurant in Mahabaleshwar.
Wow. Super. Yeah. Sushmita, during lockdown, you are expanding a lot, touch wood. Very good. Thank you. And thank you, Sushmita.
My advice will be focus on your plans.
Yes. Thank you. Next question I have with Meenu. Meenu, can you please share your plans for this year? Meenu?
We couldn't hear Sushmita saying, what did she say about the Mahabaleshwar? The plans, we couldn't really understand it, you know.
Sushmita, can you please
repeat? Starting with a restaurant there. Sit and dine.
She's starting a restaurant in Mahabaleshwar also. Okay. Can I have Meenu online? Meenu? Can you please unmute yourself?
Sorry.
Okay, till then we can have Deepthi. Deepthi, I would like to ask you, what are new things you have planned to do this year?
Hello.
Yes, Deepthi.
Hello. New plan is I am starting my own institute, fashion institute. Coming this year, जिसमें मैं finishing के साथ साथ modeling, textile and interior भी उसमें include करूँगी. और यहाँ जैसे नागपुर में बहुत सारी चीजें हैं जिसको मैं उस institute के द्वारा लाना चाहूँगी नागपुर में. So मेरा ये plan है कि मैं एक institute चालू करूँ अभी इसी year में.
Very good, very nice. Sushmita, can you please unmute yourself, please? Okay. Next question I would like to ask Seema. Seema, aap bataiye kya aapne is saal bhar ka kuch plan kar liya hai, ya aap sochte hai ki dekha jayega, ya kya planning important hai?
Planning to bahut hi जरूरी है, बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है. और वो हम लोग प्लानिंग तभी करते जब हमारे बिजनेस में कुछ अप्स एंड डाउन आते, तो हमें लगता नहीं कुछ और करना चाहिए. जैसे मैं मधुबनी का काम करती हूँ, तो लेकिन मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि एक एक प्रोडक्ट सेल करना, फिर उसको भेजना, बहुत मुझे बहुत टफ लगता है कि वो एक एक प्रोडक्ट फिर उसको दिखाना. तो अब मेरे पास जैसे अभी पैंडेमिक में बहुत से विभाग के पास काम नहीं था, तो उन लोगों ने फोन करना शुरू कर दिया कि प्रोडक्ट लेना शुरू करे. लेकिन मैं बोली अभी एग्जीबिशन नहीं हो रहा, तो मैं कैसे सेल करूँ आपके प्रोडक्ट को. तो मैं ये सोच रही हूँ कि अब मैं बल्क में इसको, अब मैं जो काम करती हूँ तो वो जैसे मधुबनी का है, तो वो उसको मैं होलसेल रेट में बल्क में ज्यादा क्वांटिटी में खरीद कर रखूँ और उसको होलसेल रेट में सेल करूँ. तो मेरा प्लानिंग यही है कि मैं मधुबनी के साथ साथ सिल्क कपड़े और भी जो मटेरियल है उसको, और इसके साथ साथ मैचिंग इयर रिंग्स जो उससे एथनिक जो होता है, वो पूरा मैं सेट सोच प्लान कर रही हूँ. अभी मेरा एक हिस्सा ये प्लान है.
वंडरफुल, वंडरफुल. तो नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क रुचि. how important is planning, and if so, how have you planned your business strategies this year?
I feel for any activity, planning is must. So मैंने काफ़ी कुछ प्लान कर लिया है और डेफिनेटली ये अपने बिजनेस को स्केल अप करना है मुझे, उसकी पूरी प्लानिंग चल रही है, वेबसाइट एंड ऑल सब कुछ चल रहा है मेरा। तो ये पैंडेमिक में थोड़ी सबको प्रॉब्लम जरूर हुई है, पर मुझे थोड़ा हद तक फायदा भी हुआ है। काफ़ी चीज़ें न्यू थिंग्स आई मेरे पास जो मैं काफ़ी दिनों से सर्च कर रही थी, तो वो सब चीजें मुझे मिली हैं मेरे प्रोडक्ट से रिलेटेड, मेरी रॉ मटेरियल से रिलेटेड बहुत सारी चीजें मिली हैं। तो मुझे अभी अपने बिजनेस को स्केल अप करना है, तो एक वर्कशॉप स्टार्ट करनी है एज सून एज पॉसिबल।
वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस रुचि, थैंक यू। एंड वी विल ऑल्सो टेक योर हेल्प फॉर आवर्स बी वीवर्स इंडिया प्रोजेक्ट। इनफैक्ट सीमा जी, आपका भी हमको हेल्प लगेगा। Where we would like to train some of the village entrepreneurs and rural entrepreneurs, and then we will create products with the help of them, and then we trade those products, so they also get some work in that way. So now final round of questions. Madhumita di, how do you plan your ups and downs in business? We would like some message to women entrepreneurs.
Have to have one, positivity. Second, proactiveness. Third, confidence on yourself, that is self-confidence. And you should be in a learning mode. First thing is very important. If you are not in a learning mode, you will never be able to change your business if you are so rigid. So flexibility is very important in today's time, because in the adverse situation, you have to quickly change your format. Like from offline, we have come to online mode. And we have learned everything. If you are rigid that I don't know, computer nahi hoga mere se. So nothing is impossible if you want to really want to learn it. So there are so many things we have learned during the pandemic. The teachers have learned. So one has to be very, very clear that they have to be in a learning mode. So this is my message, that be in a learning mode. Don't be negative on anything. Try to be positive and have a strong, have a good mental strength. That will pull you through the whole thing, and enjoy. That is jungle mein mangal karo.
Yes, very true, very true. So yes, proactivity and flexibility, very important. Be in learning mode. Yes. Next question I would like to ask Sanchali. Sanchali, we would like to have some message to the women entrepreneurs, giving an example of how you manage your obstacles.
So I manage my obstacles. So just I would tell women entrepreneurs few points. Like we already know some of the proverbs, like never give up, keep trying, where there is will, there is way. So we all need to apply actually those in our day-to-day life. We have to look, the second is we have to look the opportunities and take them those opportunities, try to grab those opportunities whenever is required. And we should have a right approach over everything, so we can face any challenge in our life, be it pandemic and or anything. We need to keep the right attitude of looking each and everything in right, what is the positive part of whatever has happened, and learning, as Madhumita di has already said, learning is a continuous process, so we should never stop learning. We don't know which part of learning will help in future. So like anything, whatever we learn, definitely some or the other part will be used in future. I just remember one dialogue from Three Idiots, काबिल बनो तरक्की अपने आप पीछे आ जाएगी. So काबिल बनने के लिए हमें अपने आप को अपग्रेड करना बहुत जरूरी है. And the last thing I would like to end my message with one poem in Hindi. कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती, क्या कमी रह गई देखो और सुधार करो. जब तक ना सफल हो नींद चैन को त्यागो तुम, संघर्षों का मैदान छोड़ मत भागो तुम, क्योंकि कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती. थैंक यू.
ग्रेट,
सुपर्ब. सो अपग्रेड योरसेल्फ, सर्च फॉर द पॉजिटिविटी ऑन एवरी नेगेटिविटी. अप्रोच, योर अप्रोच शुड बी पॉजिटिव. Your attitude should be positive. Okay. Thank you, Sanchali. So next, I would like to ask Vaishali. Vaishali, you share an experience with our audience where you were doing very well in business and suddenly you had to leave everything. How did you manage to come back? We would like to have a message to women entrepreneurs.
Well, I was a nutritionist by degree, by profession, by education. I started with an internship into a new good bakery, a good line of bakery in Kolkata. I had even opportunities to work with Hayat. But that at that time, my mother was not well and she didn't allow me to work because she thought that you will not be with us on holidays. You will not be with us in festivals. We will not allow you for that. Well, it did really shock me a lot. But then I started with my own business before 20 years. Selling of homemade chocolate, cookies and bakery items when very few people used to do it. I did it for 2 years and then I got married where I was not allowed to do these things. I had to stop it where I was in a peak of my business, but I had to stop it. Well, then it didn't stop me in any way. After 2 years of my marriage, I started with my cooking website, which was definitely a passion for me always and still is a passion. So I published 14 free ebooks and I researched on home remedies, which I have a great knowledge because of my grandmother, I should say. At our home, we never used to have medicines, allopathy or homeopathy. For small things, we used to go for home remedies only. So we had a good knowledge and I transferred into a good one and shared my knowledge to the world. We have sold around at least, I think, around 1,000 copies of it and we still are selling it. And then my passion for handicrafts. My mother used to say, you should never let your talent go waste. So I had a little bit nag of handicrafts also. So we started with a business of just 10 envelopes. Only 10 envelopes we started. And then there is no look back after it. And definitely with pandemic, we had ups and downs. But I would say we women in general have to really work very hard to make our own identities. I think for me, I would say that we should not let our situations or the circumstances dictate us. We should dictate our circumstances and situations in life. And moreover, I would like to tell each of our entrepreneurs to have patience, to go for lots of promotions and to do a lot of networking, which will definitely help you in a long run. And a good focus, as everyone says, good focus, good learning and upgrade of your knowledge will help you in every way, which in the future.
Thank you. Thanks a lot, Vaishali. Wonderful. So actually, I'm learning today so much from each of you. Very proud of you, all the core team members, actually. Next, I have a question with Sushmita. Sushmita, how do you manage the obstacles? We would like to know from you and give a message to women entrepreneurs.
Obstacles are, yeah. Yes, Didi. Obstacles are like parts and parcels of our life, right? So we just need to be focused in our what we want to do. If you are focused in that, we have a proper plan for that. We have a good team for that. I think things get more easier. That's it.
Thank you for such a lovely message, Sushmita. So now I would like to ask Meenu. Meenu, you're there now?
Meenu? Yes. Sorry.
Yeah. Okay. Meenu, I would like you to share your experience, how you fulfilled your dreams to become Mrs. India after so many years of your marriage and with two kids. We would like to have a message to our women entrepreneurs.
Okay. See, when in 2018, actually that was this was my childhood dream or to be in a fashion model. And since when I was too young, I was going through all those, you know, FTV channels and Ramwalk. I was watching those all, channels. So I was always get motivated with those models, with their fit body, with their outlook, with their outfit and everything. Like, so it always motivated me to be a model. So when after marriage, when I got the opportunity for this contest, I grabbed that opportunity and I plan to go for it and give a chance. So, and even my husband supported me for this contest. So when I won this crown, it was a try. So when I won the crown and after winning crown, my journey is really changed. I have learned so many things after that and I fulfilled my dream after winning the crown, doing modeling, doing all the other steps which I was used to do. I was thinking to do that, all those, जैसे बोलते हैं ना बचपन से जो ड्रीम था वो शादी का पूरा हो गया ओके तो उस तरह से मैंने अपनी जर्नी थी वो अपना जो नॉट इवन अ मिस इंडिया बट एटलीस्ट मिसेस इंडिया बन के मैंने अपना ड्रीम पूरा किया या
सो बेसिकली मीनू यू डिडंट लीव योर ड्रीम
या
जैसे आपको अपॉर्चुनिटी मिला आपने इसको ग्रैब किया आपने छोड़ा नहीं आपने अपना ड्रीम को पूरा किया
राइट
गुड So this is another learning, actually follow the dream.
Yes.
So thank you, Minu. So next, we have a question for Deepthi. Deepthi, if you can share an experience about your ups and downs in life, giving message to women entrepreneurs. Deepthi, are you there? Deepthi? Can anybody see Deepthi over here? Yeah, Deepthi.
Yeah.
Yes, your message to women Hello. Entrepreneurs and you can share your experience about your ups and downs in life.
Yeah, Chandali ji. Jaise ki Madhumita ji ne and Sanchali ji ne kaha hai ki hum jo seekhte hain wo kabhi khatam nahi hota. Seekhte rehna chahiye aur seekhne se wo kahin na kahin cheez hamare apne life mein kaam mein aayi jati kahin na kahin life mein kaam mein aati hai to main ek hi cheez bolungi ki kabhi bhi rukna nahi chahiye never stop anywhere for a long time but we need to try to do every possible ways to allow our passions main yahi sabhi ko bolungi ki kabhi bhi ruke nahi aur apne jo aapka passion hai usko aap continue rakhna chahiye कि और पॉजिटिव रहे कॉन्फिडेंट रहे पॉजिटिव रहे जिससे कि आप कभी अपने अपने काम में कहीं कम नहीं पड़ सकते हैं बस यही बोलना चाहूंगी सभी के लिए और ये मेरे पे भी लागू होता है हेलो
थैंक यू दीप्ति या सो नेक्स्ट सीमा जी आप एनी मैसेज टू वुमेन एंटरप्रेनर्स व्हाई दे शुड जॉइन मी यू मस्ट शेयर योर ओन एक्सपीरियंस
मैं जरूर बोलना चाहूंगी वुमेन एंटरप्रेनर्स को जरूर ज्वाइन करना चाहिए क्योंकि कोई भी बिजनेस शुरू करे तो उसमें पैशंस रखना बहुत जरूरी होता है जब मैंने अपना बिजनेस शुरू किया था मधुबनी आर्ट का वो मेरा पहला एग्जीबिशन था लाइव का समझ लीजिए वो मैं फर्स्ट टाइम वहां मैं बहुत डरी हुई थी और मेरा उस दिन एक भी पेंटिंग सेल नहीं हुआ लेकिन मैं वहाँ बहुत कुछ सीखी मुझे में कॉन्फिडेंस आया मैं बहुत नए नए लोगों से मिली और चौताली दी से भी मैं पहली बार मिली थी तो मुझे ऐसा फील हुआ कि कोई भी बिजनेस करने के लिए नेटवर्क होना बहुत जरूरी होता है और जो अगर बी में अगर अगर से हम जुड़ने के बाद अगर आप जुड़ती हैं तो आपको ये निश्चिंत है कि आपको जरूर एक पहचान मिलेगी आपका नेटवर्क काफी ग्रो होगा और जरूरी नहीं है कि हर समय हम एग्जीबिशन लगाए तो उससे मतलब बेनिफिट ही हो कभी लॉस भी होता है तो हम लोगों को सीखना चाहिए कि किस कारण से हमारा सेल नहीं हुआ यहाँ पे यहाँ जो हम एग्जीबिशन लगाते हैं वहाँ पे किस कौन से क्या मतलब उसका प्राइस रेट रखना चाहिए तो एक्सपीरियंस के साथ साथ आपको पेशेंस भी रखना है और आपको कोई भी बिजनेस शुरू करने के लिए एक सही प्लेटफॉर्म चुनना चाहिए जिससे आपको बिजनेस जो जिससे आपको हमेशा कॉन्फिडेंस फील हो हमेशा आप सेफ महसूस करें तो मुझे लगता है बी एंटरप्रेन्योर इज द बेस्ट मुझे बी सबसे बेस्ट लगता है तो मैं जरूर बी के बारे में ये सभी लोगों को ये बोलना चाहूंगी कि अगर आप बिजनेस शुरू करती तो पेशेंस जरूर रखिए और अगर कुछ भी हो तो उससे एक्सपीरियंस लीजिए और उसे आप सीखिए और उससे आप आगे बढ़ते रहिए. थैंक यू सो मच.
Thank you, Seema. And last, we have a question with Ruchi. You also face lot many different situations in life. How, very difficult situations in life. How did you manage to come back and message to women entrepreneurs?
See, life ka to matlab hi ups and down hota hai. Wo to sabke saath hi laga rehta hai, kuch na kuch. Aur I'm completely agree with Madhumita di and Chaitali and Seema also. कि कभी भी अपॉर्चुनिटी आती है उसको अवेल करना चाहिए, गिव अप नहीं करना चाहिए. गिव अप करने में तो क्या 2 मिनट लगता है, छोड़ दिया. बट हाँ, अपॉर्चुनिटी आती है उसको, वो आपको जो भी बैड टाइम है आपका, वो आपको कुछ ना कुछ सीख देके जा रहा है. तो जब भी सक्सेस आती है तो बहुत ज्यादा ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट नहीं होना चाहिए, वेरी डाउन टू अर्थ रहना चाहिए. सेकेंड, बुरा वक्त जैसे ज्यादा अच्छे दिन टिकते नहीं है, वैसे बुरा टाइम भी बिल्कुल ज्यादा टिकता नहीं है. और बुरे टाइम से कुछ ना कुछ सीख मिलती है, उसे सीखना चाहिए हमें. और वो तो लाइफ है, तो कुछ ऊपर होता है, कुछ नीचे होता है, सब कुछ आना जाना लगा रहता है. तो आते हैं सबकी फैमिली के साथ कुछ ना कुछ इशू, पर्सनली इशू बहुत से कुछ होते हैं, लेकिन उसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि आप होप छोड़ दो. होप पे ही तो दुनिया है. तो आप हमेशा बहुत हार्ड वर्क तो बहुत करना चाहिए जो भी है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच. सो लेट्स टेक फ्रॉम आवर अटेंडीज. सो डियर ऑल, यू कैन राइट योर क्वेश्चंस इन द चैट बॉक्स एंड आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट यू ऑन स्क्रीन. एनी क्वेश्चंस? So it seems there are no questions. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll summarize this. And in fact, I have written the points and I have learned a lot. If you want to write the points, you can write it down because I have learned from each of you. Very proud of my all V core team members. Thank you so much. Yes, self-confidence, positivity, proactivity, very important. Even if you don't have, you know, your business is not working, but that time you should at least do networking. Proper planning is important. Innovation, collaboration, accept the changes, and flexibility is important. Adapt the changes, convert challenges to opportunity, share your knowledge, self-growth, be always in learning mode. Always have your alternative and innovative business strategies. Have positivity in every part of negativity. Upgrade yourself. Be focused. Grab an opportunity. Never leave it. Hard work. And yes, don't leave hope. And I would say follow your dreams. Okay, so thank you so much to our wonderful panelists. So again, let me repeat what we have. 2 upcoming online events next week. That is very important panel on 20th of June with All India Doctors on COVID, death fungus, vaccines, unlock, and thereafter. These are all open sessions clarifying your queries. We have health conclave on 21st June. If you wish to attend them and ask specific questions, you need to fill up the feedback form, which I have already posted on the chat box. And let me give you 5 minutes if you have not yet filled out the form. And then let us all have a click our V group picture. And dear all, please don't leave without clicking this group picture. Okay. Thank you so much today for joining. Just wait for 5 minutes and we'll have a group picture.